Hi children, good morning to all and welcome back to our Hindi class. And it's me, Limor, your Hindi miss. So children, in our previous class, we completed pub work, isn't it? Yes. So children, today we are going to learn the next letters of Vyanjan. That means pub work after coming letters. So today we are going to learn the four letters of Vyanjan. Okay children, so get ready with your textbook and pencil. We are going to study that one. Okay children, so ma after the coming letter is ya. Say with me louder, ya. One more time, ya. So let me write the letter. So a hai letter ya. Say louder, ya. And next we will learn a word with starting with letter ya. So ye kya hai bachcho, what is this? Yes, ye hai yarn. Ye hai yarn. And which is the first letter of yarn? Yes, of course, ya. So children, ya se yarn, ya se yarn. And do you know what is the meaning of yarn? Yes, yarn means aeroplane. Yarn means aeroplane. So children, ya se yan, yan means aeroplane. Very good. Then can we move on to the next letter? Yes. So ya after the coming letter is ra. Say with me, ra. One more time louder, ra. Okay, so first let me write. So a letter ra. Okay, one more time louder. R. Yes. The next we are going to learn a word with starting with letter R. Okay, children. Kya hai? What is this? Yes, ye hai Raja. Ye hai Raja. One more time. Say louder. Raja. And which is the first letter of Raja? Yes, of course. Ra is the first letter of Raja. Yes. And do you know what is the meaning of Raja? Yes, Raja means king. Raja means king. So children, Ra se Raja. Raja means king. One more time. Ra se Raja. Raja means king. Okay. Clear. So children, can we move on to the next one? Yes. So Ra after the coming letter is, so I will write. Yes. So a hai letter L. One more time, say louder, L. One more time louder, L. Say louder, L. Yes. Then next we are going to learn a word which starting with letter L. Yes, of course. Kya hai bachcho, what is this? Yes, ye hai ladka. Ye hai ladka. One more time, say louder, ladka. And do you know what is the first letter of ladka? Yes, of course, la. So children, la se ladka. Ladka means, yes, of course, boy. Ladka means boy. So children, say with me, la se ladka. Ladka means boy. One more time, la se ladka. Ladka means boy. Very good. So children, next we want the last letter. Ya, ra, la. After the coming letter is, let me write. Yes. Ye hai letter va. Say with me, va. One more time louder, va. Yes, very good. Then next we will learn a word with starting with the letter va. That is, hey, kya hai bacho, what is this? Yes, ye hai wak. Ye hai wak. And which is the first letter of work? Yes, of course, work. So children, was say work. Was say work. And do you know what is the meaning of work? Yes, work means a bird, which name is crane. Crane, say with me. Was say work. Work means crane. One more time, louder. Was say work. Work means crane. Yes, very good. So children, let me repeat. Ya. Ra, la, wa. Say with me. Ya, ra, la, wa. Ya say yan. Yan means aeroplane. Ra say raja. Raja means king. La say ladka. Ladka means boy. Then wa say wak. Wak means crane. Very good. So children, next we are going to learn how to write these letters in the notebook. So all of you get ready with your notebook and pencil. Okay children? Yes, let me draw the lines. Okay. One, two, three, four. Yes. First, we are going to write the letter Ya. So that keep your pencil on the second line. First, we will draw a curve, small curve like this. Clear, children? Yes. Then, here we will draw again one curve like this. Okay, clear, children? Yes. And after, we will draw a standing line from second line to fourth line like this. Then last, we will draw a sleeping line on the top of this second line. So, a letter, yeah. A letter, yeah. The next we will learn, we will write the letter R. So that, first keep your pencil on the second line. Then we will draw a small curve like this. Okay, like this. Then from here, we will draw again one standing line like this. Okay, then last we will draw a sleeping line on the top of this second line. So, a letter R. Okay, then next one, La. So, that first we will draw a line in between the third and fourth. Like this. Okay, not a line, like a curve. Okay, like this. Okay. Then little bit bend here. Then again we will draw like this. Okay, move your pencil little up. Okay. Then we will draw a standing line from the second line to fourth line. Okay, clear children? Then we will draw a sleeping line on the top of this second line. So a letter L. Yes. Then we will write the letter Wa. So that we will draw one standing line from second line to fourth line. Then we will draw a small circle here. Okay. Then last we will draw a sleeping line on the top of this standing line. So a letter Wa. Yes. Then can we write these letters one more time? Yes. So, first let me draw the lines. One, two, three, four. Then first we will, the letter Ya, keep your pencil on the second line. Then we will draw a curve like this. Then again we will draw a curve like this. Okay. Then from here we will draw a standing line like this. Then last we will draw a sleeping line on the top of this second line. So a letter Ya. Then letter R. So that keep your pencil on the second line. Then a small curve like this from in between the second line and third line. Then from the third line we will draw a standing slanting line like this. Then last we will draw a sleeping line on the top of this second line. Then the letter La. So that first we will draw a curve like this. Okay. Then move your pencil little down. Okay, this much. Then again from there move your pencil little up. Okay, like this. Then after we will draw a standing line from second line to fourth line. Then last we will draw a sleeping line on the top of this second line. So a letter La. Then we will write the letter Wa. So that first, we will draw a standing line like this. Then near to that standing line, we will draw a circle like this. Then last, we will draw a sleeping line on the top of this second line. So again, letter wa. So clear, children? Yes. So today we learned four letters of vyanjan, that is ya, ra, la, va. So you have to write and study these letters and study the words. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.